Hi, this is Francisco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about sex for men, and the topic for this video is sex. She keeps looking till she finds it. This, in fact, I could have called this video sexual satisfaction. She keeps looking till she finds it. The reason why I'm recording this video again is to tell you about this ebook that I have online. It's available at vitalcoaching.com/sexforman.htm, and the topic of this ebook is what women really want sexually. The goal here is to tell you a little bit more about the feedback that I've been getting from women within the context of coaching. You know, of course, I had lots of coaching sessions with women where they tell me lots of things about their sex lives and what, you know, satisfies them, doesn't, what they have to complain about guys, or you know, the turnoffs that they face within their relationships, within their marriage. And I want to tell you a couple of things about the fact that sexual satisfaction is one of the really important things in life, both for men and for women. And the woman will often, you know, break up or divorce or step out of a relationship if she's not sexually satisfied. This is why it's a very important thing. Now, of course, some women will stay within a relationship or within a, you know, a marriage, even if this part is not 100% fulfilling, but it's definitely a part or something that you want to have on check as a guy, and make sure that you are actually performing and developing the skills, sexual skills, that are going to give her maximum sexual satisfaction. So there are a couple of things to know. First, it is that sex is a very profound and very powerful sex instinctual drive. It means that inside, it's something that we crave for, and very often we are going to act out of you know, out of sexual desire rather than mentalizing and rationalizing things. So this is why sometimes a woman is going to take decisions, you know, break up or divorce or take distance out of this craving, out of this desire. It is a quest for pleasure. And I want you to recall, maybe you saw this movie, it's called Eyes Wide Shut, right, from Stanley Kubrick. And you see Nicole Kidman and Tom Cruise having a conversation in this movie. And they have been smoking a little bit of pot. And Nicole Kidman just looks at Tom Cruise and says something like, "If you guys only knew." And what she means by that is that she had this huge crush on an army officer that she met one time. And even though she was there with Tom Cruise, with her partner in this movie, she would have left just with one glimpse from this guy and taken off and abandoned absolutely everything out of this sexual impulse. It means that there was enough sexual attraction there for her to engage totally into a connection with this new man, even though she was married, even though they had a successful you know, relationship. There was still this drive, and she was ready to abandon everything for that. So she just looks at him and says, "If you guys only knew." What does it tell you? It tells you that in a woman's mind, there is a part, a virgin part, an aspect of her personality and desire that guys have sometimes difficulties to grasp. And this is what I want to tell you a little bit more about in this video. So pleasing a woman is super important, of course, you know, sexually. And guys actually crave for that. They really want, they are eager to please. And of course, you know, pleasing a woman is one of the very most beautiful things that you as a guy can experience. Basically, when you are having either intercourse or sexual play, and basically you see a woman getting really turned on and pleased by what is happening sexually, it's of course one of the big rewards and big, you know, nice things that can happen to a guy. So the goal of this ebook that I wrote is really to help you get there. If you feel that you are underperforming, or that you feel that you are a little bit losing contact with your girlfriend or wife over you know, sexual issues, then the goal here is really to give you a few extra hints so that you can perform better. So again, the ebook is available at vitalcoaching.com/sexforman.htm. Sexforman is just in one word. And the ebook is available for instant download. What I want to tell you again, it is that one more thing, it is that when it comes to sex, there is knowledge and there is practice. And of course, practice you know, is something that is going to give you an edge and eventually lead you to a certain level of sexual mastery. But knowledge, techniques, information, the right information is another part which is super important. And sometimes you don't get that from your wife, girlfriend. You ask her for feedback, but she's not going to tell you because she's either ashamed or doesn't dare to talk about it, or basically doesn't want to hurt your feelings. So this ebook is really here to help you with that. Okay, I hope this makes sense. Again, go and get it. It's vitalcoaching.com/sexformen.htm. I'll be back soon with more tips. Take care and bye-bye.